traditionally, it's been a really good walleye lake, but we have had a period of lower walleye production in more recent years. We're trying to do some supplemental stocking with larger fish to try to boost that population a little bit. The lake's undergoing a lot of changes. We are starting to see initially smallmouth bass and now largemouth bass starting to increase in abundance. It's a good crappie lake for those anglers that might want to go find some crappies on opening weekend.